So far as the West Bengal Human Rights Commission is concerned, it is presently functioning with an acting chairperson. I earnestly hope that the state government will take all the care to soon appoint the chairman of the commission as required by law. This will ensure a better, efficient, and expeditious functioning of the state commission.